folks. This is a 1919 layout. This is the wave of the future. Some of the friends leave, but Layout was the only person that really produced propeller-powered cars. We made about 25 cars total. Built a prototype in 1913, and then this is a replica of the 1919. We made six 1919 cars. Unfortunately, all six disappeared. And then in 1924 to 1925, we made a more similar to this, but they're lower versions. One was a hardtop, one was a convertible. Layout's whole theory was that propeller power was the way of the future for boats, trains, buses, and cars, because there was going to be no transmission, no differential. It would be lighter, it would be simpler, and it would be more fuel efficient. But obviously, the things they could never get around for no climate whatsoever. This vehicle probably stopped on a 10-degree grade and take off without a push. Although we've had it going 40 miles an hour, it'll probably go 60. It takes a long time to get up to that kind of speed. So, also, the wind noise, the wind and the noise are just kind of deafening. They can never get beyond it. But Layout did a lot of engineering to try to make the car functional. I mean, they streamlined the front axle. They made the front wheels disc to make less drag. So they really put a lot of effort into building it.